It's a momentous day here at the CBS Television City parking lot. A historic place where the people who work on The Price is Right park their cars. This is the race that sports fans have been waiting for. Usain Bolt, gold medal winner and fastest man in the world, versus James Corden, a late-night television host who spends the majority of his day sitting, and the entire staff of The Late Late Show, made up of all sorts of types of non-athletic people. Out here, the staff members are preparing for the race, many of whom had no idea this was going to be happening today. Brooke from accounting still on her computer crunching numbers till the very last second. Tim Young, the Late Late Show guitarist, exercising his lungs before the big race. Writer Justin Shanes, wearing shorts for the first time in over a decade. Music supervisor Don Sweeney appears to be wandering around trying to find the free pizza that was promised to all participating staff members. Just over there is bandleader Reggie Watts. Today is actually the first time that Reggie has been on set before 5 p.m. in the history of the show. And supervising producer Jeff Kopp dressed not at all appropriately for the race. Corden and Bolt, two titans of fitness going head-to-head. Oh, and Owen Wilson is here too. And the runners are taking their marks. In lane one, James Corden, late-night host and self-proclaimed fastest man in the world. In lane two, Usain Bolt, nine-time gold medal winner and actual fastest man in the world. In lane three, Owen Wilson, national treasure.
On your mark, get set.
And that's a false start for Owen Wilson, but his enthusiasm is admirable. And they're off. And Jeff comes down. Usain Bolt quickly taking the clear lead. Corden's already slipped out of frame. Owen Wilson's in there somewhere. And Usain Bolt wins. Corden holding strong in 20 place. What a race.
I got the start that I wanted. I was leading right at the very beginning, and then I got cocky. I took something off, and you take something off against Usain Bolt, he's gonna blow you away. So that's what happened. I'm not gonna make excuses. I was mite, so obviously that didn't help. And I just flew in from Europe, so you know, jet lagged, and there's a bit of a cold. But you know, I gotta tip my hat to him.
Usain Bolt won. Jim Gordon. 100. Getting ready.
I would have liked to have been in the top 15, but, you know, it wasn't my day. That's the life of an athlete. That's the life of a professional track athlete. Some days it comes and some days it doesn't. And, you know, good on who won. I didn't actually see who won it.
You're a loser. Number one. I'm the greatest. I'm number one. I'm Usain Bolt. That's what's up.